Come, Hirata. I must pay my respects.
Lord Kuro.
Lady Emma, are there other Hirata survivors?
There are very few of us left.
I see. Apologies. There's no end to those who seek the dragon's heritage. This was their fate. Because of those that pursued me, I didn't mean to involve them.
Changed your mind, good sir?
If you could just provide me with a little bit of coin,
I'll stock something useful just for you.
You bet I will. And as a little bonus, I'll tell you all about that night. What do you think? Pretty good deal, right?
Here's some coin.
Thanks, good sir.
Now talk.
Yes. Yes, of course.
That night.
So my gang broke into the Hirata estate. Now, as you're aware, the Hirata family is part of the Ashina. Now, normally they'd mop the floor with petty thieves like us. I mean, no sweat. But it just so happens we broke in during a battle. Yeah. Almost all the young samurai were away from home. And it was a prime opportunity. Then we started a fire and cleaned out the place. That there's when I met you. You're looking for something. At least, that's what it looked like to me. Well, that's all I know about that night.
I see.
Yeah. Look you're making now. You had that same look on your face that night. You still looking for something? Listen. Good sir. For a price, I might be able to tell you some other tidbits you might find useful. Now, for a price, of course, I'm a merchant now, you know, so. Oh.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Goodbye.